Howard. It's Bateman, Patrick Bateman. You're my lawyer, so I think you should know I've killed a lot of people. Some escort girls in an apartment uptown. Some homeless people, maybe 5 or 10. An NYU girl I met in Central Park. I left her in a parking lot behind some donut shop. I killed Bethany, my old girlfriend, with a nail gun. And some old faggot with a dog. Last week, I killed another girl with a chainsaw. I had to. She almost got away. Someone else there, I can't remember, maybe a model, but she's dead too. And Paul Allen. I killed Paul Allen with an axe in the face. His body is dissolving in a bathtub in Hell's Kitchen. I don't want to leave anything out here. I guess I've killed maybe 20 people, maybe 40. I have tapes of a lot of it. Some of the girls have seen the tapes. I even, I ate some of their brains. And I tried to cook a little. Tonight, I just had to kill a lot of people! And, I'm not sure I'm gonna get away with it this time. So, I guess I'm a pretty, I guess I'm a pretty sick guy. So, if you get back tomorrow, I may show up at Harry's bar. So, keep your eyes open.